Thousands of protesters marched in the center of Athens and all the major cities on Wednesday during a 24-hour general strike holding protest of price hikes fueled by the ongoing energy crisis. The first large labor mobilization of this winter was organized by the umbrella unions of Greece's public and private sectors, bringing to a halt public services, schools, hospitals and media among many sectors. Strikers ask for more support measures to cope with rising inflation, which has weakened the purchasing power of workers. According to the Hellenic Statistical Authority, the annual inflation this September reached 12%.
Αυτό που συμβαίνει στη χώρα μας σήμερα είναι πρωτοφανές, μας έχουν τσακίσει.
Κατεβήκαμε σήμερα για εμάς, για τα παιδιά μας, για τους γονείς μας, για τα αδέρφια μας, όχι άλλες κοινωνικές ανισότητες. Ζήτω η εργατιά!
Data from the finance ministry show that some 10 billion euros in state subsidies to households and businesses have been allocated within a year. However, labor unions deem the subsidies insufficient and ask for drastic reductions in energy costs. They also ask for price caps and lower VAT rates on basic goods, more tax relief measures for households and businesses, as well as substantial increases in wages and pensions. The government has recently increased the minimum wage and promised some 7% increases to pensioners next year. Minor clashes broke out between a group of protesters and police forces. No injuries have been reported.